down to this. Busy kicking butt, taking names.
You got tall, but you're old bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
All right, we're trying to skip this bull yeehaw.
But you're still bigger. That's not funny.
Well, then, I mean, you know, let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah.
I hate you.
I hate you. We gonna kick your dad's bum.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore.
We gonna kick your dad's bum.
Gonna kick it completely.
Gonna kick the bum. Gonna kick the bum.
I'm glad you're here now.
Kick the bum.
One thing though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. Be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough. Let's finish this. Okay?
You're right. Well then. Let's go.
Alrighty. Round two. At least we get to listen to this awesome soundtrack again.
Thank you. out of here for Lulu as soon as possible, maybe. Hey. And we're gonna use her fury right now just to use fire, because I get more. And it does about the same damage. Yeah, I got three more, and yeah, it's doing about the same damage. Let's let her eat the overdrive. She can eat the overdrive and give him an overdrive of her own. That's beautiful. The Jack Bomber was good. Double cast. Yeah, I am going to use Flare with her just because she's got the MP right now. She's asleep and got poison. I need to give her a remedy. Let's see which one does more. Flare does considerably amount more. That's phase one down. You only had to use one, freaking dooter. Honestly, outside of Bahamut, the Duders really aren't that powerful, man. When I find a guy that's got 120,000, being able to deal one turn of 9,999 isn't that good. I do have a free mega potion. It'd be wasted, though. He's the only one that's hurt. Alright, I'm pretty sure Power Wave cures him of his mental break. That hurts. That hurts a lot. Broski, that hurt more than I wanted it to. Wow. All right. Alright, that does work on this game. I'm gonna load up. Yeah, this one. This one right after we beat what's-his-name, right? Yeah, this is right after we beat what's-his-name. I'm gonna try something here. Not only am I gonna fight as many of these fights as possible, but I'm also gonna try and get the double. dick.
Kick it with the little moogle.
That's so cute. Alright, so what I want to do is... come back up and learn Demi. Demi's really not useful. I already know who Egg is. Oh, that's honestly probably one of the most useful things we've gotten. So nice to have double cast on both of those. One's gonna kill him. Don't you ever double earthquake me again. Don't you ever double earthquake me again. Get out of here, one-eyed bird. Mm-hmm. is this? Wasting my time on a trip. Does more. That looks like thunder does more. Didn't have time to die. MP. That's actually the sad part. Look how Lulu's like, I don't care, I'll clean up the deck for you. To what Lulu has. Alright, so we're back here. Six minutes faster. That's what happens when you pay attention. Make sure I get all the cool stuff, and then I'm going to kill the sin and kill my daddy. Oh, it's written. cool. Skill sphere. Oh, we got that mage stand. Mage staff, so arguably worse than the one we got earlier. I didn't think we had equipped her in this. Honestly, we're not going to use the other return sphere. Strength plus 10%. I want a magic plus 10%. Oh, poopy. Oh, well. This and the Makalania Temple, I think, is the only time I ever purposefully, non-jokingly use the walk mechanic. Third time's a charm. I believe we can do it this time. I really do. Wish there was a way to skip this, man.
No. bigger.
I mean, he's a monster of a man.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore.
I know we know we've heard this.
Back. I'm sorry.
That's enough. Let's finish this.
That's
okay?
Enough.
Well then, let's go.
That heals him from his mental.
Can you? What are you doing? Can you not pick up everything?
Fight. alt didn't work. Oh, that's unfortunate. I should have summoned Bray, honestly. Actually, I can woo here. Double flare should do it, even with no mental break, right? This resets his overdrive meter? So, can you stop messing with stuff? I feel like I can get more attacks in if I attack. The pagoda sucked though, dude. Hey, it's my turn. I was gonna say, what the world? This is my turn. This is my chance, honestly. I didn't realize the mental break would... Cool. Right. things are dead. Let me go ahead and use the fury real quick. That way they all go at him. Don't do this. Oh, come on. Bro, really? Really? Wow. Wow. He killed the one person who had haste. Well, it is time to end the stream. It looks like we're going to end it here, and we're going to not finish Final Fantasy X today. Yeah, it looks like we are going to have to finish that next week and definitely kill this Jack, because that was a little frustrating. I might do a little bit of leveling up off screen. No, I won't do anything off stream. Yeah, so after a long, very frustrating fight, we will finish Jekt next time. We would have had it that time, but we got gypped with the turn order and who he chose to attack, and for some reason one-shotting Yuna, even though he hadn't done that before. So we will finish this up next week, and we will start a new RPG, brand new RPG. Yeah, so this has been awesome for Big Nun Gaming. I've had a great time. Thanks everyone for showing up. You have a good night.